rises for three.
Jenkins again. Hello, how do you do?
Good stop and fire. At the end of the basket.
12 to shoot, Archie Diacono. They're playing him to his left. A three. Pure.
Good defense.
Harsh.
Yep, got away with it.
Oh, Bridges.
Where did that come from?
Hard driving. Strong.
Oh, under the glass.
Big and roll, Archie Diacono turns the corner.
No look back!
Hard in the front court, Jenkins going up high. Nice look to Archie Diacono, the easy layup.
Dunk it!
What a steal. Lazy pass.
Up top, Hart, a three.
Josh Hart! What a ball player!
About this, Farrell.
Patrick Bebye!
Hart gets fouled, and one.
Jenkins
rips through! Big smooth!
Jenkins steps back!
Something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Upstairs.
Diacono hustling. Jumper.
Yes!
Ochefu makes amends.
Yeah.
From the corner. Brunson.
Got it!
Look at this.
Picking him apart.
What a dominating performance.
Wow, another one. Here we go. Layup.
It's the 1985 NCAA Championship between the Wildcats of Villanova and the Hoyas of Georgetown.
If we can keep it in the 60s and maybe in the 50s, then we have a heck of a chance.
Over comes to Eddie Pinckney. Pinckney lost control, but got it to Harold Presley, who put it in. differently. Wilbur getting it to Dwayne, who comes inside, and they're challenging. Here's Dalton, who will stay on the floor, has it rejected, and it's over.
We're talking about a team with three seniors that have been in the wars a lot.
McLean with a spinning move is tied it at 20. May have made a tactical error by letting Villanova pull it out. Oh, hits the field goal and threw the foul. Pinckney gets inside.
He won it and got away with it anyway.
Next, having to help out inside. Jensen puts Villanova ahead at the 2:35 mark.
Like here.
Oh, that was a little careless. And Hart was there for the time.
Purpose, I think. Nice cut again. Look at this. Back in the game.
It's Jenkins. It's a three. Dagger.
Keep grinding. Keep grinding. Play 40 minutes of Villanova basketball. And that's just what we preached all year. It was nothing special. Being like, oh, we need to get to the Final Four. We need to win this game. It's just the constant every single day attitude that we have in this program.
Bridges is on it. Now with 6 seconds, ball comes out, Bridges is off the floor. Look at the last time out.
Archie Diacono getting in there, getting a deflection, and then Bridges getting on the floor.
And holy Massimino, Villanova is going back to the Final Four.
To boot, and we are ready to go. Johnson, Ochefu, and championship night is underway. With Johnson off the tip, missing to Jackson.
Great balance here.
And here's a three-point shot. Yes! Ochefu.
Nice cut.
Beautiful pass.
Three-quarter court press.
They've gotten away with a travel underneath Johnson. Wild with the shot
on Hart. Nice kick.
Over to Archie Diacono. That's a three.
Look at this pass. Look at this
one away. Archie Diacono. Pull up three. Off the rim.
Unusual matchups, but it's all about grit and hustle for this Wildcat team.
Jackson.
Jacobs was the one They were calling it on, but you saw it on the replay. Put it back, goes!
Once again, the post up. Very offensive-minded right now.
Gidiakino. He's only taking a shot. He's not scored. Here's Ochefu. He loves the hook shot.
He does. Nice.
And he's got the touch.
Lift.
Hart. The foot was on the line.
He goes in the front, and here's the line.
That's
the
Johnson is on the board. To Booth. And he nailed against Oklahoma off the bench to help fit that route.
And look at Constant. Nice look.
Brunson. Followed up.
Too deep here.
Meeks, turnaround, yes.
Yep.
Here is Jackson. What a strike. Didn't get it. Hart banks it home.
Makes it tough to get in.
Page looking for a three. He's got it. As Hart hits the turnaround shot. Here's another three. Carolina, 5 out of 7, and this is the worst. Outside, Brunson, back in it. He's got the position he wants.
Nice.
Hart. Nice pass to Bridges. Booth for the lead. Yes. Hands him off. Going to step back. Put up the jumper. Over Johnson.
Pretty. They do that 7 trips.
The lead is 7 for the Wildcats. As Page tries to take it again, and does.
Brunson was down there on Meeks. Didn't see him.
Gidiakino! Here's Jackson, giving it up to Hicks. Put back by Johnson. It's a 2 to shoot. Booth got it away, and it's his night.
I'll say.
Nice screen. Here's Page. Yes! Got it down low. Johnson makes it. Page goes ahead and takes it inside, and it somehow rattles out. They're going to have to do something from the outside now. It's Page off balance. Puts it up.
So here we go. 4.7 seconds to go. Villanova 74. North Carolina 74. Jenkins to inbound 94 feet from the Wildcat bucket. Looking inbound. Finds Archidiakono. 3 seconds to go. Across the timeline. 2 seconds to go. Jenkins three, right wing to win it. He made it. He made the three from the right wing at the buzzer. Cats win it all. Cats win it all. Cats win it all. 31 years later, Villanova is the king of college basketball once again. Final score, Villanova 77, North Carolina 74. You gotta love it.
My dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few.